let me be clear. When I'm in the Oval Office, call me President Barack. President Barack, President Barack. And if my critics get an attitude, I tell them to stop. I tell them to stop. I tell them to stop. And if you need that new healthcare, sign up cause it's hot. Sign up cause it's hot. Sign up cause it's hot. I'm Commander in Chief and I'm 2 term strong. Plus I've got this healthcare which has got it going on. I am a nice press with some nice dreams. See this flag pin? See my swag's clean? Affordable healthcare, officially a go. Oh, that's better than what we had a year ago. Your options are really widespread. Don't worry about what them, they, her, or he said. I could educate you. This could be your health ed. Jump on your mom's plan. That's how you get a his ed. Present, I'm the man. Been the presence, yes we can. And I dealt with all this healthcare while dealing with our aunt. So don't try to talk about my plan like the people haven't wanted this. They've waited long for this. And it covers all conditions that could pre-exist. You should think about it. Take a second. Matter of fact, you should take it easy and rock to the gym from Barack Obese. When I'm in the Oval Office, call me President Barack. President Barack, President Barack. And if my critics get an attitude, I tell them to stop. I tell them to stop. I tell them to stop. And if you need that new health care, sign up cause it's hot. Sign up cause it's hot. Sign up cause it's hot. I'm Commander in Chief and I'm 2 term strong. And I've got this health care which has got it going on. I'm the boss man, but y'all knew that. Creating jobs, man, yeah, I had to do that.
Yeah, I did it.
I've got my wife posted up on my left side, VP on my right side. Yeah, that's how we ride. I ain't no other way to play the game the way I play. Nothing was the same legislation. You should call me Drake.
Last name,
Garrett, B-A-M-A.
First name,
B-A-R-R-A-C-K. If you choose it, just use it. They can't refuse it. No pre-existing condition could ever make you lose it. So tell a friend or a random guy, I've got a game changer right here that saves lives. So don't stand and diddle. My healthcare's a shizzle. It's chock full of top-notch healthcare for bizzles. We'll cover all your bizzles, your dizzles, and your tizzles. Now while you figure that out, it's back to that carizzle. When I'm in the Oval Office, call me President Barack. President Barack. President Barack. When my critics get an attitude, I tell them to stop. I tell them to stop. I tell them to stop. And if you need that new healthcare, sign up cause it's hot. Sign up cause it's hot. Sign up cause it's hot. I'm Commander in Chief and I'm 2 term strong. And I've got this healthcare which has got it going on.